Hey guys, welcome back to another episode.
Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor, now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
My turn. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Okay, they're good, they're good.
Trying. Why are there two beds in to try again.
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
That took long.
Leaving so soon? Odin sent me here. I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Hmm.
You've seen it with your
your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no! Let's finish this.
He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain. Cannot stay here.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come.
Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was it?
I do not know.
Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Again, all right?
All right.
But you ain't going at home. Now we're out there.
Oh.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr? They're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand.
Okay.
Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay, nowhere to go from here, except across this bridge.
Hmm.
Okay. Okay, well, then this one after I do this little thing.
Think you can lower it from there?
The
hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old. What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
I'm going to end this one here now. Bye.